Hi, this is Mark
and Leanna
from Hamburger Mike's.
We've been here for going on 8 years serving our community. We are very excited to be able to still offer the great service and food to you guys during this very frustrating time. And we are going above and beyond trying to sanitize everything. We have sanitation ready for you at the door. We also have moved some of the tables so there's a bigger space between the tables to keep everyone in that social distancing. We sanitize after everyone leaves the table, as well as 30 minutes on the mark, we try to go and sanitize. If you do not feel comfortable eating in, that is fine too. Call us up or go on one of our many different sites. We have Grubhub, DoorDash, and Postmates, or you can go to hamburgermikega.com. There you can get a delivery through one of those three parties, or you can even call in your order and pick it up yourself or send someone to pick it up.
We just want to make sure to point out the fact that right now, especially with everything going on, we have a lot of people out there that can't just sit at home. All of our people that are in uniform, whether it be EMT, firefighter, police, everybody, when they come in, please recognize that we are offering a 25% discount to all of their meals. Also, if you're not in uniform, let us know, and we get 15%. Being retired military, we also extend that to our military as well. When teachers come in, they also get a 15% discount as well. Please come in, make sure. We want to take care of those who have been taking care of our community. We're definitely going above and beyond to try to make sure that we keep this a sanitary environment for everybody, because just as we tell everybody when they walk in that door, you're family to us. And that's what we want to do, is we want to make sure that we take care of family.